They're waiting, just waiting for that bell to ring. Look at Magnum squeezing. Let's ring that bell and get it over with. Because these men...
Oh!
All right. They're set. Cautious, Tony. They're cautious.
David, how was the feeling in that ring?
Couldn't you cut that tension with a knife?
You're exactly right. That exactly would be my thoughts when I was up in that ring. When Magnum came in, the house came down. And, of course, you know, even though Wahoo McDaniel has turned the way he has turned his back on all his fans, everybody really respected that man when he walked in the ring. Because he is a man with those incredible chops.
Is it respect or fear?
It was fear on my part.
All right. You know, we laugh right now, but inside that ring, there's no laughing matter. This is the United States Heavyweight Championship inside a steel cage. Magnum T.A., this man, he is pumped, ready, prime. He's like a stick of dynamite. Hey, Wahoo. This is Wahoo's on Wahoo's part. Headlock. Take him over. Wear him down.
Right.
He knows this guy. He knows he's pumped up. He knows he's pumped up. Wahoo's got to hold him down. Got to wear him down.
No doubt about it. And of course, Magnum T.A., since coming to Worldwide Wrestling, what a name he's made for himself, David, with all of those quick wins. An NWA record, the very first time on TV for the quickest win ever. And, of course, the last time we saw him was in a handicap match when he took two men on and, I believe, defeated both those men in inside 5 minutes.
That is correct.
So that's one thing Wahoo has to be very cautious of, and that is for Magnum with that belly-to-belly suplex, a very quick win.
Wahoo's
not one there.
Wahoo again with that headlock.
He's got the hair. Does he have the hair?
He does.
He's got the hair, David.
Wahoo's trying everything in the world to hold Magnum down. He can't let him.
Magnum should keep the fight right to him right now.
Hey, Wahoo turns him. And in that turnbuckle, pulls the hair of Magnum there. He goes right after the eyes. If he can't see you, he can't hit you.
That's right.
Look at, see?
Yeah, Magnum now has lost his presence in the ring for just a second.
All right, chop to the back of the neck and to the chest. Wahoo rams his head in the cage.
Oh, my. David, you know that cage is to keep the people inside, but it can be used as a weapon also.
Magnum, Wahoo, now Slinger, switch up. Wahoo McDaniel's down. He goes for the pin. Almost. He's got the elbow. Maybe seen it taped up. Maybe knows there's something wrong with it. He's going after it.
That's a real good point, David. He has that elbow taped up. Magnum has seen this, and so he's going to say, well, let's work on it, see what it's made of.
Hard down on the arm. Staying with it, though. Rolls him over. Tries for the pin. Almost count of two.
You know, David, all of Magnum's concentration, all of his goals are wrapped into this one match right here today. He's talked about nothing else but Wahoo McDaniel and the U.S. Heavyweight title since coming here.
Boy, that drop kick caught him. You see that head snap back? Goes down for the pin. What? Ah, foot on the ropes. Small package by Wahoo. He's got it. He's got it. Oh.
We've got to give Wahoo credit. He's come into this match, David, well prepared.
That is why he's the champion. United States Heavyweight Championship on the line. Wahoo with one of those devastating chops. Catches it. Good elbow by the challenger, Magnum T.A. Tony, Magnum realizes if he doesn't do it now in this match, he's lost. He's got to do it. He's got to.
Wahoo into the mat.
Wahoo, he stays. Look at his legs. He's about to crumble. Down on the mat.
Down he goes, David. Down he goes. And now Magnum circling in on the champion. This may be it.
Right across the head. Again. Magnum needs to. All right. Need to pin him. Come on. Need it.
You know, David, Magnum very methodical now, working on Wahoo, and you're right. He needs to work for the pin right now.
You know, I think maybe he's concentrating so much on punishing Wahoo. The pain back for all that. The pain, the suffering, the agony that he's caused everyone. Headlock! See, that's it. Magnum wants to inflict on Wahoo all the pain that he's inflicted on everyone else.
And that
besides
may
taking the championship away.
Oh, no.
David, you're right. And that for Magnum T.A. may turn around and work against it. Because Wahoo is such a veteran. If he gets a chance, he's going to take it.
Right, the United States Heavyweight Champion. He's starting to work now on Magnum T.A. Did Magnum make a mistake? He didn't try for the pin. He tried to punish. Wahoo now. Chops him after he throws him into the fence. Goes down for the pin. He has him. Oh. Count of two. He pulls him back down for the pin. Magnum just kicks out just in time. Again. Almost. Count of two. Shoulders just about down. Referee Tommy Young goes for the count. Two again. Can Magnum hold on?
Oh, my goodness. David, that chop they put him to that mat lifted him off his feet. And now look at Magnum coming back.
He's got to depend on the people right now. These fans out there.
Now, Tommy Young was calling for a break right there. He saw something that was illegal that Wahoo had done.
Wahoo has to do everything he can. Hard slam. Tries to knock the wind out. He slowly drops that chop right across the head. Rolls over for the pin. The desperation pin. Wahoo now. He should have grabbed the leg. I think if he grabbed the leg, he might have pinned Magnum T.A., but you don't know. He backs him into the ropes. What's he going to do? Chop to the head. Again, right to the head. Backs him in. Whips him across. Hard. He's out on his feet.
David, you're right. Magnum let the emotions carry him away, maybe a little bit too long. Who's going to come out the champion?
Small package again. Something else. Right here on Worldwide Wrestling, only the best. Hit into that turnbuckle, still holds on. Again, rams that head in. Magnum down on his feet, now flat on the mat. Wahoo slowly comes over, gasping for wind.
Two tremendous athletes.
Yes.
No doubt about it, not only good wrestlers, but the ability to take punishment in this match has been beyond anything we've ever seen.
Magnum holding onto the ropes. Kicks Wahoo. Wahoo down on that mat. Magnum, can he make it over? Both men are exhausted. Is he trying to get out?
I think he is.
Is he trying to get away from Magnum?
He's in the ropes.
Wahoo drops him.
Drops that elbow.
That
chop right across the head. Again, right across the head.
On the ropes again, David.